following announcement has been paid for by Invictus.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to take just one moment to thank old man Cole for everything that he ever did for me, everything that he ever taught me. I also want to thank my new member of Invictus, D. Joshua McClain, for his hand in my upbringing, my molding, the guiding of my career. Furthermore, I want to thank Mastermind Killjoy, because it was the collective of those three men's minds that create the maniacal menace that stands before you today. The ever-changing narrative of Jack Austin has come to its culmination as Rocky T has proven to me beyond a shadow of a doubt that he fears the ground I walk on. He cannot handle me with his black and blue crew. That is evidence by the fact that you have joined forces with the IW World Heavyweight Champion, the IW United States Champion, and the IW Royal Rumble winner to reform the Brotherhood. Now ask yourself this question, Rocky T, if you could handle me, why so much heavy artillery? Kinda seems like you're scared to me, but let me cut the act, because it all has been an act of a sob. An ever-changing narrative, an illusion to string you along to the point where you reach desperation, only for me to snap my fingers yet again and reveal that I'm one step ahead of you. So ladies and gentlemen, for the last time, let me show you just exactly who it is that I am. I'm sorry, Rocky. Was you expecting a demon or something? Some voodoo juice? You dumb son of a bitch. I swear to God, I could write every move I make down on a fucking piece of paper and email it to you one move after the fucking other, and you'd still be 10 miles behind me, you dumb son of a bitch. Blows my goddamn mind how ignorant you are. And my boys in Invictus are just laughing their fucking ass off at how much of a bitch Rocky T looks like right now. He done joined himself up with some heavy hitters, boys. We should be worried, except we're not, because I've done been toe-to-toe with Chad Bartley. I done been toe-to-toe with Thomas Austin. I done been toe-to-toe with Bubba Boudreaux. I know why you went for them, because they're gonna tell you how to beat me. They're gonna tell you what you need to know about me, Rocky T, my weaknesses, the holes in my game. Well, guess what? I got boys in my corner that are closing them holes quicker than they can tell you, because every single goddamn time you think you know the answers, I've never failed to change the fucking questions. I'm the goddamn Roddy fucking Piper of this fucking game. Always have been, always will be. You ain't never gonna keep up with me. Even on your best fucking day, I could have 105 degree fucking degree fever, be in my deathbed, and I'd still outperform you, Rocky T. That's a goddamn fact. Chad Bartlett, Thomas Austin, Bubba Boudreaux, you done signed your goddamn death warrants, because if you think I'm fucking worried about any one of you three, you got life fucking twisted, because I'll bitch smack the belt off you, Chad Bartlett, and destroy your goddamn title run with the shit I know about you, you goddamn wannabe shoot stylist sack of shit. I've been dealing with you since 2017, and oh yeah, you've got the upper hand and won both times, but ask yourself, who were the fucking judges? You want to talk about politics? Suck a dick, bitch. You and the Brotherhood of the king of goddamn politics. The only reason you had the run you had in PWA was because you had Football Neck Phillips and Money Mike Currents padding your fucking resume before you showed up in my neck of the woods and did your fucking thing, I guess. Got David Jones sitting in Louisiana jerking his fucking dick. Oh my God, Chad fucking Bartlett. I don't give a fuck about you, Chad. Thomas Austin, you got a win over me because it was pre-fucking determined, you goddamn cunt. I told them to give you that win, you old bitch. So choke on it. Choke on it every goddamn day, because it's nothing compared to what I did to you in CPW, because I screwed you over. and then I handed you a courtesy win, you old fuck. The next time we get in the ring against each other, I'm gonna fucking break your goddamn back. And Bubba Boudreaux, you better stay out of my goddamn way, because I swear to God, you won't make it to fucking WrestleCade if you step between me and Rocky T, you fucking bitch. You boys are fucked. You done started a war you can't win. And I just fucking laugh at how goddamn stupid Rocky looks. Done ditched his black and blue boys and signed and sold his soul to Chad Bartlett and the Brotherhood. You know what? Me and Josh McClain are members of the Brotherhood too, so welcome home, brother. We're glad to have you. Welcome to the elite. Welcome to the top of the fucking mountain, Rocky T. Because it gets real from here on out. The parlor tricks, the cinematography, the demon shit. The Unholy Four can have that fucking circus act all to their fucking selves. Because me, I'm coming to slit goddamn throats and break goddamn jaws. You boys are fucked.
You leave a negative karma, not knowing what you sow, you will reap. I bet you smile when you post, thinking you're hurting me. But you see, the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace, but y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said, fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but my bad. I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm a villain.